welcome to another vlog. Currently about to get a shower and get ready to head somewhere. It's a surprise. So let's go.
148.
It's pretty awesome that I reached, I'm at currently 148 subscribers. I thank all of you for subscribing to my channel. Can't thank you enough. I mean, I know I'm only at 148, but I'm pretty grateful for what I have. And I hope I can continue to grow and maybe one day hit 1,000 subscribers and maybe more and more and more. But just know I appreciate you guys watching my videos and subscribing to my channel as well. So don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and make sure you do click on the notifications. I don't know if, like, because we have 148 subscribers, I don't know if, like, you're just not, like, getting notifications, but just click notifications whenever I post and click on the video. If not, that's right. I post out of just, like, fun, just to post for, like, future, to watch back on these videos for the future. But I'm going to be headed out now. Well, not right now, but soon. It is, what time is it? What time did I have on my phone whenever I just did that? It's only 9:20. So it's 9:20. It's pretty early. It's nice out. I'm all dressed up in some Hawaiian gear. I'm not going anywhere tropical. I wish, but quarantine has us not going traveling. I would like to go traveling to a beach or something, but not right now. No one stole my car. Oh my. I need my glasses. Dang, sun's coming. Thank goodness, so we need the sun. And we're heading out right now, so
let it go.
So just got to John Carroll University where we were taking pictures for Bella, because it's where she's attending school. Maybe I shouldn't say that. Yeah, I should. She's attending John Carroll University and I'm going to be getting pictures with her. Right, babe? Right?
What?
You just gotta say right.
Focusing.
You need my lens? It's kind of nice out. Overcast. We also went to our first store today, Bath & Body. And it was like a store for, I guess, gear for John Carroll stuff and for maybe where I'm gonna go to school, Kent State. Fun. Continuously update my phone for YouTube to see how many subscribers I have, and the number keeps going up, which I'm getting excited for. 200 subscribers. I'm currently at 176. Maybe it's the consistency of this vlog, but I might, who knows, maybe I'll be at more by the time this video is up. Hopefully 200 subscribers soon.
Thank you.
trying to figure out who was flying that drone. Too bad they can't figure out, already packed up and gone.
Hey, I had to fly, it was pretty cool. That clock tower back there was really nice, I just had to get the video.
Well said.
Just throw something at it. Squirrel!
Ooh.
Looks like it falls and commits suicide. Look at it go!
She is a girl committed to John Carroll.
Just got done taking Bella's pictures. Now we're going to get lunch. Hi.
Hi.
Is it fun?
Hmm?
Attending your school? Until August. Hopefully that's when the restart is in August.
August 31st.
At least you'll get to start on your birthday like me. Well, if I do get to Kent State. Poor me. Do a cheer.
I know. Cedar Creek Grill is what it's called.
Very exciting. Just to not being at a restaurant for so long.
Look at that.
Woo!
And look at that.
Woohoo!
Chocolate cake.
Try it. You'll like it.
We ate well today.
Wait, let's take a picture.
First time at a restaurant eating.
Thumbs up to that. Look at that. Hi.
Subscribers. I just reached 200 subscribers. Well, I didn't just reach, but I am at 200 subscribers. Pretty exciting. Let me show you what I got, because we just got back, and I'd like to show you what I got, and I gotta get ready. It's like 8 o'clock. I gotta hurry up and edit this video, upload it, because I gotta keep it consistent. Start off with the new shoes I got. New Adidas's, pretty fancy. Should I try them on? Okay, I'll try them on.
There you go. They're gray with like the purple if you look one way, and then like blue if you look off.
Pretty great in my opinion. I think they look good. This can be thrown away. Also got new polo shorts. That was one. Here's two. I know I didn't film in the mall, but didn't really feel like it. I didn't bring the big camera in, so. Also got a nice Adidas shirt. Nice and minty. Oh, this is for John Carroll. John Carroll shirt. And this is for if I choose Kent State University. Here is another Adidas shirt. Plain and simple. And then last but not least, some swim trunks from PacSun as well. Because going to be going to the beach. And then also for the shoes, shoe cleaning. But yeah, that's pretty much all I got. My phone's more. I don't know. Gotta get it in this video. Well, not this video, but what? Yesterday's video. No.